your body on the TV. Cause I got some partners from Chopper, Chopper, Chopper City. Hey, all the time, really. Call to Somali City. Call to Somali County. Who's messing with me? I was selling sneakers. I was selling CDs. I was selling streams and women's dreams that need me. I be seeing fiends that used to be official. So I speak to God and tell him, please forgive me. I've been ungrateful, I'm thankful. I've been ungrateful, I'm thankful.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Swing and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
What a forearm.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh, what impact.
To get the upper hand.
Big flying forearm. What a strike.
We've got to cover.
This one's not over yet.
Just needs to do more damage.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look at this. What an incredible moonsault. I knew it was only a matter of time.
We've got to cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
What's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere. You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
This is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Penny predicament.
One, two.
There's the kick out. Wow. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Harsh impact.
Got every ounce of that one. Going for the cover.
Flip their goal. Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
What an exploder! The end make neck breaker.
Nice. Shut it down. You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Displaying a never-say-die attitude, it was as if winning.